This just in, first partner Jennifer Siebel Newsom has taken the stand in the rape trial of Harvey Weinstein. Siebel Newsom was on the stand for about 15 minutes before the courtroom took a lunch break. She's the fourth woman Weinstein's accused of sexually assaulting. Siebel Newsom said she was a powerless actor trying to make her way in Hollywood when Weinstein raped her in 2005. She said she thought she was meeting him to discuss her career at a Beverly Hills hotel. Weinstein's lawyers say the two had consensual sex and that she was trying to use the powerful producer to advance her career. KCRA 3 doesn't typically identify people who say they've been sexually abused unless they come forward publicly. So that's why we are doing so now, because the first partner has come forward. We will continue to monitor what else happens in the courtroom today and bring you the updates coming up on the KCRA 3 News at 4.